Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you enjoyed the previous video. So today I'm telling you the story about a glass of milk. I hope you enjoy my story. Once upon a time, there lived a young boy who was very poor. He did all jobs to be able to buy his daily food and go to school. One day after school, the boy was very hungry. He searched everything inside the home to find food, but he couldn't find anything. He said, "I cannot find any food today and I don't have money to buy it. I only have a job lined by the night. How will I go through the day? Maybe I have to drink water to fill my stomach." The boy went to the neighborhood and decided to ask one of them for a glass of water. He went and knocked on the first door. A young girl opened the door and the boy said, "I'm very thirsty. Can you please give me a glass of water?" The girl said, "Yes, wait a minute." The boy waited. The girl saw him and understood the condition of the boy, that he was very hungry. Instead of a glass of water, she gave him a glass of milk. The boy was surprised to see the milk and said, "I cannot take this. I don't need to pay you." The girl said, "It's okay. You don't have to pay me." The boy took the glass of milk happily and drank it, and the boy immediately felt better. The boy thanked the girl and went on his way. Many years later, one day the girl, who was now a woman, felt very ill. She was taken to the hospital and the test revealed that she had a rare kind of sickness that would need great care of many years. Dr. Phipps was assigned for the case and said, "Don't worry, we'll take care of you." And the girl said, "Thank you so much." As he had promised, Dr. Phipps took great care of her. He visited her daily and stayed by her bed at the night and made sure that she was always comfortable. After 6 months of initial caring, the girl was fine to go home. But she was worried and said, "Oh my God, I don't know how much will the hospital bill be." And she immediately called the nurse and said, "Hey, I don't think so. I have enough money for the hospital bill. I'm so afraid." The nurse said, "It's okay. Don't worry about that. Your bill has already been paid." The girl was shocked and said, "What?" And the nurse said, "Have a look at yourself." The girl saw that the bill was cancelled across, and in big bold letters it said, "Paid in full years ago with a glass of milk, Dr. Phipps." The girl couldn't believe her luck. Dr. Phipps was the young boy she had helped many years ago. Today he had become his savior and helper. So guys, now we learned about this story that you never know how your one deed can turn into another one. Thank you. If you like my video, please hit the like button, subscribe, share it, especially don't forget to wait until my next video comes. Thank you.